It's having better relations with your neighbors. Protecting the rights of all individuals and protecting the borders is something that...
Welcome to the U.S.-Mexico border.